Global Capital Inc. is proud, happy, and excited to introduce to you the Financial Planners Game Plan. This program has been designed with the primary aim of getting millions of people from across the world off of the paycheck to paycheck cycle. We continue to see millions and billions of people across the world, highly educated people, that continue to work paycheck to paycheck. We continue to see that many businesses that has tremendous potential to scale and make global impact continue to struggle. And the Financial Planners Game Plan is really designed with you in mind, the average individual who wants to achieve more financially and the entrepreneur who wants to grow and make larger-than-life impact on their workforce, their customers, the general public, and their cash flowing potential. This is the program for you. Now, let me tell you why this is the program for you. The Financial Planners Game Plan really enables you with the tools to think ahead, to see beyond problems, and to take informed action to achieve desired results. But let me paint a much broader picture of what I'm saying here. What does it mean when we say think ahead? When we are talking of thinking ahead, in this sense, we are talking about thinking ahead of your, you know, early retirement, thinking ahead about your emergency savings account, thinking ahead about your children's college funds, thinking ahead about your smart investment strategies, thinking ahead about attaining financial independence and how to build generational and intergenerational wealth. This program literally provides you with the tools and the accommodators and the enablers that really gets you thinking ahead of all these essential things to become financially independent. Now, we are fully aware that as you start to think ahead of many of these things, you are not trained to see beyond the problems. So the second step that this program will do, it will train you to see beyond problems. So all the things that you think is preventing you from attaining your financial breakthrough, we put them in front of you. And we assign our subject matter experts, our financial experts, our business experts to help you navigate and mitigate all of the challenges that you're going to see in front of you. So we get you beyond the point of being stopped by the problems. The next step, which we call the ability to take informed action, we get you to this point. Now, let me say this. There's a major difference between action and informed action. Many of you take action every day in your life. You want to achieve your dreams and your hopes and your aspirations. But regardless of how hard you're working, it is you're still not at a different place. You're the same place you were last year. You're the same place you were 5 years ago. You're the same place you were 10 years ago. And you're beginning to get extremely scared because you're coming to that age of retirement and you still not achieve the things that you want to achieve. And many of you, you're at that age of retirement and you still have hopes and dreams and aspirations, many of which has not yet been realized. I'm happy to say to you that with this program, the Financial Planners Game Plan, and when we talk about, you know, the ability to take informed action, it will help to get you past all of these different challenges. Because let me talk to you about that. You've been taking action, but this is a time for you to take informed action. And one of the smartest things that you can do to take informed action is to get a PFA. Get a professional financial advisor, get a personal financial advisor that can help to navigate you through the rough terrains of building wealth. That is the difference between action and informed action. Your actions has only taken you this far. Can you imagine with a professional financial advisor on your side, with your personal financial advisor on your side, how much further you can go? I'm happy to say that this program, the Financial Planners Game Plan, as we begin to interface with our clients and we do one-on-one sessions, we are seeing that many of them, they were seeing 10 years down the road, 10 years of owning their first home. But what we do with this program, we took like 8 to 9 years off of that life cycle, and we showed them ways in which they could attain their home within the first year. That is the importance of working with your PFA, your personal financial advisor, or your professional financial advisor. Now, let me walk you quickly through some of the essential concepts that you will take away with this program, the Financial Planner's Game Plan, the program that we call the FPGP, Financial Planner's Game Plan. One of the first concepts that you will learn in this program is financial goal setting. And you need to understand what this is. The second system that you will learn is financial game planning. And the game plan must match the financial goals that you set in yourself. You go much deeper into these concepts when you get into this program. You will also learn about financial timelining. You will learn about team dynamics. Why team dynamics and team management is so important. Many of you who are going after your dreams, your hopes, and your aspirations, you're thinking me, myself, and I. That's a recipe to go slower than a sloth. That's a recipe to be the camel at the well who refused to drink the water. That's not what you want to do. You want to have the right team, a dynamic team, a highly motivated team, a well-oiled machine that is committed to the process of taking you to where you want to go financially. We are here as part of your team at Global Capital Inc. We have a team of subject matter experts in private equity investment, in venture capital fund, in business consultancy, in certified public accountant. We have a legal team, we have economists on board. All of these skill sets are here just for you. So whether you're the private individual who wants to achieve more financially, we are here for you. Whether you're an entrepreneur who wants to build your business and your brand to achieve local, regional, and international competitive advantage, we are here for you, all right? This is the importance of working with a team. They can help to leapfrog your personal dream. They can help to leapfrog your corporate aspirations. We will also talk about project implementation, because this is what happens. You have dreams, hopes, and aspirations. You may build them up, but you will never implement them. Now you have a team to help you implement that process. Now, as you implement the process, there is something that we call evaluation and control. You want to constantly evaluate your progress. You want to constantly control that entire process. And you want to ensure that you have hourly, daily, weekly, monthly process of evaluation and control. Now, once you can do this, you want to identify how you can optimize the entire process. And the process optimization is where you're constantly looking at ways in which you could achieve your financial goal much faster while maintaining the integrity of your projects. These are essential steps that we will take you to. Last but not least, we will talk to you about the project systemization. You want to build a system. And why you want to build a system? Because you want to create traceability. Every single step that you are taking on your path to build wealth, you want to build a system. So you can duplicate that process several times. You can delegate responsibility and have another team at work for you, helping you to build wealth. This is how unique the Financial Planner's Game Plan, and I want to show you. This is the kind of program that will get you off of the paycheck to paycheck cycle. It will get you on the path of building wealth, becoming financially independent, thinking about generational wealth and intergenerational wealth, and beyond thinking about it, giving you that support to start to build generational and intergenerational wealth. And again, this is whether you're a private individual who wants to achieve more financially, or whether you're a corporate player who wants to build your business and your brand with local, regional, and international relevance. Now, I know that hundreds of persons would have already graduated from this program, and I know many of you might have still be sitting on the fence. I want to encourage each and every one of you who are listening to this program, who were in the program, to get your certificates. The program is free. The program is free. All you're paying for is your certificate of completion. You have two certificates of completion to collect. So I want to encourage you to pick it up, because we are about to move to the second phase of this program. And we really want to dig a little deeper into what we call the leadership love languages. You will also learn about the wealth love languages, but the next phase that we're going to be going to is the leadership love languages, because success is ultimately dependent on your leadership abilities, your leadership capabilities, and how well you can apply those systems to start to build wealth. So in this program, the leadership love languages, you will learn three important concepts. One, you will learn about leadership in the process of thinking ahead, leadership in the process of seeing beyond problems, and leadership in the process of informed action. And when you're able to take this knowledge and really apply it now to everything that you've been taught in the financial planner's game plan, wow, it's going to put you in a different plateau, a different platform, a different ideology that is all about wealth building. So I want to encourage you to get registered, pick up your certificates, and let's get prepared to move to the next phase. Now remember, the foundation program is a financial planner's game plan. Before you move on to the next program, you must complete this first program, all right? We're not taking in any new persons to come at the advanced program. You must complete the foundation program before you move on, all right? And we need to have that proof that you would have completed the first program. And the proof is to ensure that you have your certificate of completion in your hands to say, sir, I complete this process. Because everything that we're going to be doing moving forward in building wealth lies on the pillars of the financial planner's game plan. You must understand what is goal setting. You must understand what is financial game planning. You must understand what is financial timelining. You must understand what is team dynamics and team motivation. You must understand how to implement your projects. You must understand how to evaluate and control your project. You must understand how to optimize that entire process. And last but not least, how to systemize the entire system. You learn, apply, and master this body of knowledge. And believe me, you're on the right path to start to build financial independence. You're on the right path to build your business to achieve local, regional, and international impact. My name is Gary Thompson. I'm a business development consultant by profession. I'm a humanitarian by nature. And I'm the multiple best-selling author for several books, including Manager's Toolkits and Billionaire Codes. My new book titled 10X Branding and Marketing, The Psychology of Doing Business is going to be out very soon. And that's a super, super book. You'll learn from A to Z of important steps that you can take to build your brand to achieve larger than life impact. Be blessed. Remember, every member, we have hundreds of persons who are now in our groups. You're obligated, this is an obligation to yourself, and it's compulsory by us. You must commit to do the one-on-one sessions with us, because it is when you do the one-on-one session with us, we are able to do the proper diagnosis of where you're at. And we are now able to better prescribe a series of programs, a series of interventions that you need to take you to the next step, to help leapfrog your personal ideology, to help leapfrog your financial goals. And also, we are there to give you the mentorship, the coaching, and the support to take your dreams, your hopes, your aspirations to a whole nother level. So I want to encourage every single member of my group, the WhatsApp groups, the other groups, I want to encourage you to make contact with me, make contact with my office in order to arrange to do your one-on-one session. so we can speak directly to your needs and help to leapfrog your future. Be blessed. Remember to like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share this podcast with as much people as possible, because in 2021 and beyond, we're going to be bringing to you a series of free programs. The Financial Planner's Game Plan is free. You don't have to think about paying for it. All you're paying for is your certificate of completions. All right, so help me to get this word out so we can reach hundreds of thousands and we can reach millions of people and really get those persons off of the paycheck to paycheck cycle and really give businesses, young businesses, businesses that need support and input, the opportunity to scale and build local, regional, and international relevance. Be blessed. Remember, we're in a period of COVID-19, so I want to encourage each and every one of you to be safe, protect yourself, protect your loved ones, and be smart. See you in the next broadcast.